Humanity should respond to climate change. We should pretend that we're a bunch of teenagers and their parents have gone away, and we've held this massive party at our house, and we've absolutely wrecked it. And we've got to get it back to a place where no one knows there was a party before our parents come back, which means we've got to get it back to a kind of pristine state that the people can come back to, your parents can come back to, and live a normal life.